All I wanna do is go out trapping with the shoes. Wrist game froze, you should see the way we do it. Sexy little bitch, you throwing titties at the window. You from out of town, but you know what we get into.
I'm so fucking excited. Let's go. The first pre-gym, pre-workout hype. I'm so fucking excited.
I'm a shooter, so sounding like a pirate, I came in with a yacht. Tell me if you fucking, cause there's backups if you're not. Flexing too hard.
So during my meditation this morning, I was like, I'm gonna put the camera there and then I'm gonna film it like that. I'm gonna do it like that, but it's raining. And it's like, you know when they say it's pouring? It's motherfucking pouring. I just went and grabbed some coffees for the owner of the gym and the girl that works at the entrance because I'm really fucking happy to go to the gym. And you know what? I am early as a bitch. Like, my appointment is at 10. Cause yes, here in Quebec, you have to make appointments to go train. It's 9:30, so you know what? If they make me wait, fine. If they let me in, we Gucci. Let's go. Oh my god, yo, there's humans in the gym. The lights are open. I'm so excited, I could shit myself. My heart is like, oh my god, I'm so excited. Oh my god, I could, oh, okay. Yo, this feels absolutely insane to be here again. Wow. Awesome session. The thing is, I live in a village where a lot of older people live, so I had a lot of old men around me. Like, I don't give a shit, but it's so uncomfortable when you're training your fucking ass with your big ass, and then you just have men like, 11:36, let's go feed the booty. You gotta feed the booty. You can't be scared to eat, my girls. You gotta feed the booty. Even if you wanna lose some fat. I swear to God, I have not even finished this, and this was so not necessary. I thought I was gonna fucking pass out. I have never vlogged in the gym like that. People were staring at me, setting up my camera, and I could not give two shits. For the first time in my life. Do you know how good it feels to just be yourself, do what you need? Why the fuck am I screaming? I'm sorry, because it's raining. It's raining so damn hard. I don't know if you can hear me. Alright, I'm hungry. Get the fuck out of here. Oh no. Alright, so I took a quick shower. For breakfast, we have oatmeal with Alani new pumpkin spice protein, blueberries, chicken bacon, egg whites, and cottage cheese. This meal right here is 73 carbs, 9 fat, 82 protein. Hell yeah. And I also have some hot lemon water. If you don't like lemon water, add stevia to it. It tastes like lemonade. It's fucking awesome. So I'm going to eat this, watch a little bit of YouTube, and I work at 2. It's noon 30, so we have a little bit of time to relax. So one thing that I always have to do before work is plan my food and like try to make it fit with my dinner. Do I feel like doing it? No, but when you have goals and you're hungry for those goals, well, I don't mind making food. What am I saying? Am I making sense? Can you fucking comprehend what I'm saying right now? I know I could have like 3 grilled cheeses on my break. It's easy. It's not a hard thing to do. This is the hard thing to do. Right now I'm mixing plain Greek yogurt with Ghost blueberry protein. And then for my other break, I'm gonna have a bunch of veggies. Plan it out. Plan it out, plan it out, plan it out, plan it out. Hi. Hi. So it is currently 4:49. I'm not at work. You may be wondering why. I will not be giving any big reasons, but the only thing I'm going to say is I refuse to wear a mask on my face. I was supposed to finish at 8:30, but now I am on my way home. Interesting, huh? What a turn of events. I was not expecting my vlog to get this juicy.
Good morning, America. So, complicated story that I'm gonna keep really short. Tonight's supposed to be my cheat meal. I have some plans with friends. We're gonna smoke some weed and have a good time. I don't know if I should have my cheat meal or if I should just eat healthy and then bring some snacks over for the munchies, because those are intense for me. I don't really know. I wish I could ask you guys and you could tell me, Laura, go have some chicken wings. Or, Laura, go have some chicken and broccoli and then just bring a bunch of stuff. Like, I feel like, I don't know. So I'm gonna go figure that out right now. I'll keep you posted.
I figured it out. So I cooked my pizza. I put it in a plate with aluminum foil. I'm going to my friend's house, but I want to go buy a couple things because I'm gonna have the munchies and I like to snack when I'm high. I don't know about you. Hold on, some reverse shit. I'm gonna go to the grocery store to get a couple of things. I made myself that pizza and it's like a cauliflower pizza, so it's less calories. I tasted it, it's really, really good. That was it. Why was that so complicated? I brought some protein ice cream, but I wanted to go see if there were like other flavors I could try.
So there are literally no flavors of protein ice cream. Thank God I brought some shit already. I could get a lot of bad shit. I'm not trying to ruin my progress. Aha! Pickles! Oh my God, now I have to find which ones I want. Cornichon à l'ancien. Alright, I think it's gonna be these ones. I feel like getting more stuff, but I shouldn't. I think I'm gonna leave. Okay, I didn't film the pizza. I'm sorry about that. Low calorie eating. Banana peppers. Really low in calories and spicy and tasty. I'm gonna open the pickles. This feels weird. I'll show you guys the rest of the snacks later.
Sorry.
What's up?
Juste attention quand
t'as ça.
Fais goûter. King Kong.
Oh, okay. Regarde-moi. Ouais, il est pété.
Pas fait assez de mouvements là-dessus, quand.
Okay, so I just weighed out some peanut butter. I'm gonna have some peanut butter with pretzel sticks. Pretzels aren't as caloric as like chips. Yo, oh my god, I am stoned on these right now. Holy fuck.
Good morning. It is currently 6 in the morning. We went to bed at like 2. I woke up and I'm the type of person, if I wake up and I can go home, plus he lives literally 2 minutes away from my house, I was just like, okay, dip, I'm gonna go in my bed right now. Just letting you guys know, I definitely had the munchies. I definitely ate a fuck ton. So what I ended up eating was a fuck ton of pretzels. Like I probably ate like more than half of the bag. And I ate that with a lot, like a fuck ton of peanut butter, way more than I should have eaten, but that was so much fun. The little tub of protein ice cream, I had the protein shake that I bought. I had a bunch of pickles. Like, I definitely enjoyed myself. That was sort of my cheat meal. There wasn't really a meal. It was just like more a compilation of stuff, but it's definitely a calorie surplus. The only reason I was able to eat that much and not feel too guilty is because I chose my snacks wisely. You just gotta eat a little bit smarter, but you know, whatever. I'm gonna close the vlog here because I'm about to go snooze for a little bit and I'm gonna hit the gym afterwards, but I wanted to thank you guys for watching this video. I had a lot of fun going back to the gym, holy fucking shit. All right, I love you guys, bye.